Okay, y'all, this is Renegade Biker 24, and as you can tell here, this is what I'm going to have to go and redo here, because I'm going to take some extension cord, and I'm going to run it from up there, and I'm going to run it through here, and then out there, and then continue on with my LED light hookup. But as you can tell right here, this is what I'm going to take off, which is right there. And then I'm going to take this off. And then I'm going to have to redo the things here. As you can tell here, and I'm going to be using this. This is clear silicone 100%. And I'm going to be using that, as well as some double-sided tape, in which I will get to that next. But it says it takes 30 minutes and then it's rain ready. So here we go. I'm going to take this off and I'm going to go step by step. So I'm going to take this off right here, and I'm not sure how well it's going to turn out, but I'm going to take this and it comes out real easily. Now it should be able to come right off, but the next thing that I need to do now is to take this shroud off here, and then this will come off. So that is
what is next.
This is what is next right here. So I'm going to take this, and I'm trying to take it off. Which is a job in of itself here. Because of the fact that it's so tough to get off. But it's coming out. So, I've got that taken off. Now, I come around here, and I have to take this off. So, that's right here. And this is to take off the shroud. And I'm going to have to do some double-sided tape redo on this, because I'm not sure how well this came out. So that is what I'm going to do. Now I'm gonna take this off, if I can. And making sure it comes off okay. And there it goes. Well, that didn't come out very good, because some of the wire came off, as you can tell right there, see? So what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to have to redo this over again, in which this had stayed on with no problem, and this had stayed on with no problem, but this didn't. So now I'm going to take this and redo it all. And I'm going to take some, double-sided tape, like I said, and do it where it's going to be a little bit better, so you all can see that. And probably put some of that silicone on it as well. And in order to help me do that, I got my own little thing here, my own little personal little table. And it looks like the black wire came out. So I've got to redo that as well. So I'm going to have to redo this whole thing over again. And I might have to redo a few more things because this is not working. So I gotta get me some scissors and cut right there, and then try something a little bit different. Anyway,
okay.
What I've got to do is I'm gonna take these scissors, which I'm starting to wonder if they're really even sharp. But I got to cut this, and have to redo that wire to where it doesn't come out. And that's the tough part, because it's just a tad bit tough. Okay. And almost got it. Okay. Now to redo that wire. As a matter of fact, I'm wondering if we should just redo this whole thing here. Because I like to maybe get a bigger or longer, LED, and see if that will work. That's probably going to be my best bet, is to get a longer LED. So one that will go a little bit farther than right here. And then make this LED either show off down here, or make it to where it's a little bit different. So I am going to get me a longer strip and replace it with that strip, and then I'll go from there. Okay, y'all, right, what back. I'm going to do is I'm going to replace it with something like this. This is a 9-strip deal here, and this has got the double-sided tape on it, which I will use, but first I'm going to take this one off, and I'm going to replace this to open that up, pull that out. Then I'm going to take this, and notice how I got the there's blue, red, green, and black. So in order for me to match it up, the black is going to be on, let's see here, black is going to be on the bottom. So what that means is that this, which is the black, is going to be the 12 volt, and then it's going to be green, red, and it's going to be green, red, blue. So 12 volt, green, red, blue. So that would be wrong if I did it that way. So I just gotta take this other side off. And okay, so now I've got blue, red, green, and the 12 volt. So now that fits right in there. Now hook that there. Now I'm going to take this double-sided tape, and I'm going to put it on here. Now, as you can tell, this doesn't look very good because this part is kind of hairy. So I'm going to cut that, and I'm going to shape to fit this right here. So now I've got that side there cut, and now I'm going to take this side and I'm going to cut that. Now I've got that side there, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this 3M tape, and then I'm going to take this other 3M tape, and hopefully this should come off with no problem. Should come off, I think. But sometimes you just have to try and, I guess, nurse it along, because sometimes it just doesn't want to come off. It's this backing here that I'm trying to get off. So I'm gonna get this backing off. We should be good to go. And sometimes it just doesn't work. So just got to take it all off. And I'll have to try and get it off because I don't have any fingernails, so I can't really take it off. I will be back, y'all, and we'll go from there. But I'm gonna try and get me something that I can take it off with. And I think this razor blade that I have will probably do the trick. So we will find out if it will or not. Which should be able to. And should be able to come off with no problem. I'll pick it up when I get it off. They will finally get that off. Yeah, that sounds kind of weird to say that. But, okay. Now, I've gotten this on there. Now, I am going to take this and put it on to where it matches up exactly with this. So I might just have to pull this off just a little. And then make sure that it lines up. And now I gotta put some more double-sided tape on that side. So now I'm going to take my double-sided tape, cut me a piece, and then I'm going to form it to exactly what. Okay. Form that now. That came out. Now I got to do a little more of cutting to where it fits right on there. Then I gotta try and do the same thing that I did with this, and that is to try and get this off with the razor blade. So now I got that off. Now I'm going to take this, make sure that my stuff lines up, which it does, and just put it in like so, and close the lid. Now I am going to put it right here. Where all the stuff lines up. Sometimes it just doesn't want to stick. So like it's doing right now, it's not wanting to stick. So, as you can tell, I'm put it right there. So now it's just a matter of trying to get it to where it'll stay on without coming out. Because right now, the way it is, it'll probably come out. Or have a little bit of a problem. Because right now, I'm opening it up here, and okay. Open it up just a tad here. Now should be sticking right there. Now this is another problem here. Now I could just take this and do another long strip and have it go right along here. But see, as I'm doing that, it pulls it out. So on this side. So what I'm gonna have to do is to rewire the whole thing and make it to where it doesn't come out. Because right now it's going to come out and it's going to come out and it's going to come out not a good way. So I'm going to have to do something here and have to make it come out in a different way. I just don't know how. I'm gonna try and maybe do it right along here and see if that works. So I'm gonna pull this one out and see if I can take this and see how this comes out. And don't want to break it. Same time, gotta try and get it off. And that comes off like so. So I've got this right here, which I'm thinking that I need maybe a different situation here. So what I'm thinking about doing is maybe putting it right along this way, which seems to be probably the logical choice here. Because this just doesn't seem right. So I'm going to take this part out, which take that one off like so, and probably put it either like that, or take this part here, which this is coming up through here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hook this up somehow and then have this hook in to that. So what I'd like to do is to either take this and put it here, and then that would light up right in here, and this would be nice and clean here. I'm gonna light this up, because if I do it right up here, as you can see, there's not a whole lot of room. There really isn't. And right here is where I was thinking about putting it, where this black tape is. But as you can tell, there's really not a whole lot to work with. So what I'm going to do is I'm trying to figure out a different LED strip that I can do right here. So an LED strip probably would go right here somewhere. But if I went right here, this would probably be a better spot. So I'm thinking that I could probably do a longer strip right here. And that will be better. I'm trying to figure this one out.